Okay, this week's unusual instrument is this thing. I've been posting videos mostly of mandolin family instruments, but someone saw this guitar sitting on the stand back here and asked about it, so figured I would give this one a whirl. This is about an 1860 Johann Gottfried Scherzer contra guitar. Anyway, it's got a four-piece spruce top. There's actually a metal rod running down through the middle of it here, which was for extra support. It's got the regular six-string neck, and it's got six sub-basses tuned chromatically. The neck is actually a bolt-on. It's got one big bolt right here. You can take that out and the neck will come off. And it's maple back. It's a big guitar. It's like 16 5/8 across, so it's a big instrument. And I will play it so you can hear what it sounds like.